one and the same as myself. You're a great hustler. You did. And you gotta keep it playing all the time, man. You ain't even gotta keep it G. You got too many gangsters on the table with you. What's crazy? In real life spots, it don't be no dirt on
dirt. Get your money and get out the game.
Because that's when them folks slide through.
Get your money and get out the game. Get your money and get out the game. Get your money. I'm from the home of the Georgia peach. We had to call Meech if you want to order keys. I blow us from Miami. Enjoy the Florida breeze. Got a Zoe pound and broke it down to all quarter peas. Don't run off with the pack, my nigga. We used to torture these immigrant killers. I think they Portuguese and y'all looking like some sitting ducks. Just the Portuguese at 17. I was on the run with a fugitive. All he gave me was game and I kept it like a souvenir. I swear I seen them things come whiter than some new veneers. I was supposed to be in school. I think it's like my junior year. Cadillac Coupe de Ville. He said, remember three rules. First, you gon' need a tool, and if you pull it, shoot the kill. Never shit where you lay, don't bring that work to the crib. Click full of killers, that means you got a weak crew. You need some corporate gangsters, just can't have a bunch of street dudes. Never gangbang, but I could call them if I need to. My homies was crippin' so hard, all they eat is seafood. Had a manager named Bello, he used to teach me kung fu. It was ironic, cause I had to call him seafood. Boy, I'm dope, you should put the lighter on the teaspoon. All I know is drug lords, kingpin, street cats. Funny, I'm all of them niggas rehab. Fuck around and relapse when I hit this beat slap. Just on Brock and Road alone, I was serving like three traps. I was deep in the game, I'm talking to my kneecaps. If a cutie was a mile, I just served a nigga three laps. I be nervous when I rap, cause I be thinking the beat tapping. You and your dogs is all bark, I'm talking tree sap.
Dig this, man sharp and man like steel sharp and steel. Understand me? Check this out, cuz. Every nigga think he the slickest thing moving till he get washed in the game.
Get your money and get out the game. Get your money and get out the game. Get your money and get out the game. Get your money, yeah. Godfathers, top shotters, block robbers, outsiders, box riders, God goddess, Dodge Chargers, mob daughters, trap houses, fly swatters, dough stoppers, got choppers, no mobsters who love murder, light soccer, light talker, put in work, night walker, mic off you, good shooter, knife proper, dice dropper, street ties, white collar. I done seen it all, I was taught by the mob. When you stop behind the car, get yourself another car limp. Can't let them box you in, that's how they did Pac them. Only trust your friends as far as you can toss them. And you ain't a boss if you ain't never took a loss, pimp. When you in the club, leave your pistol on the car rim. My OGs done retired, that's why the police never caught them. So get your money and get out, that's the lost gem.
See, this shit ain't got no love for nobody. You niggas think you poppin' right now? Better have a backup plan. Put these fools up on his side. There's only three ways out this shit. Dead, jail, or get your legal hustle on.
Get your money and get out the game.
I'm talking car washes, barbershops, real estate.
Get your money and get out the game.
App stores, gyms, juice, clubs, ram shops.
Get your money and get out the game.
Studios, understand me?
Get your money.
You're dealing with people who grew up throughout their life. Millionaires, getting us millionaires. From Maine to motherfucking Oregon, man. Down and up, all around. Didn't miss. Unless it was Wyoming and Omaha and Nebraska. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Other than that, they didn't miss. They still had some type of involvement with it. Motherfucker got to get caught to tell the complete truth.
Right.
We don't know that. You know what I'm saying? That's real.
Right.
These niggas weren't playing getting that money, man. That's real money. You know what I'm saying? When you reaching 200-300 on the F side, man, that's real live money, man. Rappers just not starting to get that.
Come on, man.
Remember they locked the man up, man? He had 69 motherfucking names. Dog, that ain't regular shit.
You said 69?
No, 69 different aliases, man. You don't even know 69 people straight out that ain't family. and know their name and learn their social and all this, just gotta be that. Straight up, man. That was talking about this one.